Photos with disturbing backstories. Message written on a wall in lipstick. It was written by the lipstick killer. William Ahrens wrote the message after killing his third victim. He served 65 years in prison before passing away.